Hi folks, Pat Healy here from the Laker News. The Fall River Subway has a new look. Let's go inside.
I get carried away, lost in a daze. I can't complain when all I think about is you.
After being closed for renovations, the Fall River Subway has reopened. Come on down and check out the sleek new space it offers. Healy for the Laker News at the Subway in Fall River. Look at the new subs.